When on the hunt for a perfect set of search results, there are certain tools and techniques that you can use to help dig up the best resources. The two most important are keywords and subject terms. Keywords are the words and phrases that are typed into a search box and dictate how many results you find in a search and how relevant they are to your topic. The problem with using keywords is that everybody thinks differently and describes concepts differently. Take this image. What would you call this? You may immediately think pirate ship, but someone else might think just ship, or boat, or sailboat, or frigate, or how about schooner? When you're doing research, try to think of lots of different words and phrases to describe your research topic. Think of synonyms, alternate spellings, or combinations of words that define it. Don't be afraid to do lots of searches to see what combinations work the best. Also, remember that you can use the OR Boolean operator between keywords in a search, so that you can search several of them at once. Sometimes it can be hard to think of different keywords, so let the database help by using its subject terms. Subject terms, sometimes called subjects, descriptors, or controlled vocabulary, are the words and phrases that the database has selected to represent specific concepts and are assigned to each resource to help describe it accurately. You can find these in the database's records. Subject terms not only summarize a resource and provide great keywords to use in later searches, but they also are hyperlinked. Click on one to conduct a brand new search, pulling works that have that specific subject term in their records. In an advanced search box, you can also type one or more search terms and then search them only in the subject term fields. Just remember that you need to use the words and phrases that have been defined as subject terms in the database for this to work. Trying a variety of keywords in different combinations, along with subject terms, should help you find research gold in most of the databases or book catalogs. As always, librarians are available to help, no matter how buried the resources seem to be.